Kan? Jadi bila berapa yang masalah macam mana pun anggap tambah lebih besar kita masalah yang kita hadapi. So itu juga dapat tugas haji. Jemaah kena faham workload dekat saya sangat tinggi kan? Dengan
jadi kita buat sebelum ini. Sebelum biasaan kita perlu ahli.
Jadi kau macam tu Amal?
Semua pengalaman dan ajaran penceramah mereka ambil dan simpan untuk dijadikan panduan. Sesungguhnya, perasaan untuk menunaikan fardu haji merupakan perasaan yang sukar digambarkan.
We bring them to the court for 3 days, 4 days, 3 nights, more or less, and we fill their activities with visit to the petrol signs. We bring them to all the laboratory kerja haji.
Tapi kita boleh mempelajari segala sesuatu mengenai haji dari sebanyak-banyak sudut, dari mana banyak-banyak orang, daripada banyak-banyak guru-guru yang mengajar.
Kalimantan and Sulawesi's cases. A very good evening. Welcome to News on TN50 roadmap would prepare the people to face the fourth industrial revolution. According to Prime Minister Dato Sri Najib Tun Razak, the fourth
very disruptive changes that we need to prepare our people for and prepare for. Image, which we already see signs of it in many countries, and Malaysia will not be exempted.
Dato' Sri Najib was speaking at the TN50 roundtable dialogue with Malaysian scientists in Putrajaya. About 20 scientists from various fields attended the dialogue at Perdana Putra. Dato' Sri Najib, who is also finance minister, said more retailers would be